That's the irony of it. It takes a lot of donations to run a free festival. Largest free festival kind in the country. So that's what these yellow donation boxes are about. Show everyone you want Folk Life to be here next year.
Yeah, as a greeter, my responsibility is to say hello to people and welcome them onto the festival grounds and to show them that, give them a program and let them know that it's a large, wonderful event they're about to join and be a part of, and that they should feel welcome. They should be glad they're here. It's free, but we still need donations.
I love doing greeting because it really gets me in touch with all the people who come to the festival. You know, you're talking one-on-one with people. You're answering their questions, you're sharing their joy and their excitement as they arrive, because there's something that they're going to do and they're anticipating it, and it's really a great feeling.
And greeting's a quite interesting job, because you're out by the entrances and you're saying people, welcome to our festival, here's a program, and could you please put a donation in the boxes. Greeters are real important. If we do not get donations in the boxes, we do not make enough money to rent the whole thing that we rent here, and we can't have our festival. The most challenging thing about info booths is we get a lot of questions that are local, like where's the closest drugstore or a cash machine or things off the Seattle Center grounds. 90% of the time the questions are, where's the stage, who's performing, those kinds of questions, and they're pretty easy to answer.
People come down here year after year and they're joining each other in this great community gathering. They really they recognize friends, they recognize where we are, what they're doing, and why they're here. And there's this wonderful warm feeling among people who really use this as a destination to come to and enjoy. There are plenty of other people we want to bring into that group, and that's one of the functions of the greeters, is to make sure everyone's welcome and everyone sees what's going on and can be part of it. We want to expand our sense of community here, make sure lots of people get that feeling.
I'm a Folk Life greeter. This is my second year here. Last year I actually had a lot of fun. That's why I decided to come here again. I get to meet a lot of people here, and then helping others is just what I would like to do. My favorite thing about Folk Life is the food. Bunch of food.
At the Northwest Folk Life Festival, volunteers make it happen.
Volunteers make it happen.
Volunteers make it happen.
志工让这件事情更伟大。I guess.